Next question, Sean from Plymouth. Question for Dutch is, what were the boys' backstage thoughts on the great Khali? Was he liked backstage and was he considered a wrestler?
No, he wasn't considered a wrestler. He was a gimmick. He was like the fat lady at the zoo. You know what I mean? he was just such a freak of nature, huge. He couldn't hardly walk. He was massive. He was just huge. And it's not like anybody disliked him or anything. He was there and everybody knew you'd just have to look at him. And he was there because of his size and because he was Indian. Because, you know, we've talked about India before with 1.4 billion people.
No, you'd want to put 1.3.
Are you sure?
It's not four. Yeah, 1.3 is about right.
I think it went to four.
4 billion? No.
1.4 billion.
Oh, no. Oh, you said 4 billion, not 1.4.
Not 4 billion, 1.3.
Yeah, around 1. That. Yeah.
Okay, a lot of people. Yeah. And that's why he was there, his size and his nationality.
Could you ever understand what the heck he was saying?
I've said hello to him, but I never sat down for a cup of coffee with him and talked to him. Mm. He could speak English, but, you know, he spoke Punjabi, I think they called it Punjabi, or Hindu. I think he spoke one of those languages. Not that it mattered, because I didn't understand either one of it. A Punjabi, you ever heard about Punjabis in India?
Yeah.
They're like all over the world. A guy told me one time, he said, in any country in the world, there's a Punjabi there doing something. They were the workers. You know, they were the brick masons, and they were the truck drivers, and they were this, and they were the trash collectors, and they did working jobs, but they would work from what they call can to can't. And he said they would work their butts off. So when they would go somewhere and they needed help, they would say, hey, go see these guys, or I'll tell this guy to come see you. And, you know, you fulfilled your quota. And they worked, they wouldn't get drunk. They wouldn't miss work. They were actually pretty loyal people.
Just to finish off the great Khali thought, what's your favorite great Khali match or dance?
We had a match with him one time. I did an interview in front of him. I think I said, okay, listen, I know you don't speak English fluently. So, and I use sign language and I go, you and me. I forgot what I said, but I was making fun of him. And then we started the match. Or Jack started the match. I don't even know. We were in Huntsville, Alabama. I know that. And we had the match. But we had this match we would do SmackDown on a Tuesday. We'd do Raw on Monday, SmackDown on Tuesday. And then we would do some of those syndication shows that would play in odd places, but they made a lot of money off of it. Yeah,
I've got it here. It was WWE Main Events, Great Khali versus Jack Swagger, August 21st, 2013.
Yep, that's it.
There you go.
Huntsville, Alabama, right?
It doesn't say the town, but why don't we get your promo? One sec. Okay. We'll just watch the interview. Here we go.
Khali.
There's Charles Robinson as well.
Moment to speak. I've got something I'm curious about. And I want you to answer me. Why is it that every time I call a service hotline about one of my electronic devices, I always get a voice on the other end who claims his name is Bob, but he sounds so much like you and makes about as much sense? Why is that? You know why that is? Hey, don't think too hard. Hey, let me give you the answer. It's what I think. I think that it's the multinational companies in America have outsourced jobs to other countries like yours because they found out that it's cheaper to do business in your country than to do business in this country and hire real Americans.
Who's
That's
the
one?
Is it Natalia?
Because we are the king of outsourcing.
The blonde woman.
And if I was the king of the outsourcing in this country, you know what I'd export? I would export you.
That's good.
Don't take that the wrong way. But, Khali, let me ask you something. How long have you been in this country? 4 years, 5 years? How much have you learned about this country? I'm going to ask you a question just to prove a point.
Man, you actually got a Khali chant going.
Hang on. Now, listen, I'm going to ask you a question. Hey, look at me. Look at me, you know. I'm going to ask you a question to find out how much you know about our country. And I'm going to speak a little slower and a little louder so there's no misunderstanding. Okay, here's a question. When was the War of 1812 fought? When? Don't tell him. Don't tell him. Khali, deliver that.
There we go, that'll do. We've just got to make sure. Did Jack win?
Jack!
No, he didn't.
I don't think so.
No, there you go.
When was the War of 1812 fought? When did they sign the Declaration of Independence? I could have got Billy.
There we go.
That's what they wrote for me, so.